Hi there, welcome back to Friend Shaves. Time for a Saturday shave. Didn't shave yesterday, so I got 2 days of growth. So it will be nice to get a shave in. Gonna use a traditional one today. Mitchell's Wool Fat. A lot of guys do struggle to make a decent lather with that soap. I do not. Actually, it's one of my favorites, and I get a really, really good lather from it. Although, I must say that the first soap I bought wouldn't lather at all. I just got some foamy, airy stuff that just went away. But actually, it was a bad puck. I got sent a new puck, and that lathers like crazy. I have it soaking here. It's a really hard soap, so I like to pre-soak it prior to lathering. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take the blooming water and add it to my face. So, I think the actual quality control of these soaps may be a little, well, not the best. Because I know it's others than me that have experienced to get a bad batch, so to say. So, what I find with this is one key is to load quite heavy. So, just loading using a Turn Shave custom brush, 26mm Timberwolf knot. I'll load the crap out of it. Sheep fat or lanolin. Great soap, really slick. And I find it has a little bit scent to it. It smells fresh. Not the strongest scent, around 3 maybe on a scale from 1 to 10. Take out the excess lather and add it to my face and rinse out the ceramic bowl. And it gets really slippery, you don't want to lose this thing in the sink. Put it to the side. It's really hard to rinse off from the hands, it's so slippery, so really, really slick stuff. And that's one of the things that makes it really good, as I find, is the slickness. And it has some awesome post-shave feel to it. So, at first, it's really just some foamy stuff that you need to beat the air out of it and get it in to shape, beat it to submission. So all I do is just painting, as you can see, it's thickening up, and this is way too dry, so I'm gonna add some water, and it comes with bubbles, and I paint, and it's thickening up, more water. And I can take a real drink. Which is what's what. It's just important to really get all the air bubbles out before we are adding in more water. Just paint it until it's bone dry and keep adding water. It's key. This soap takes a little more work than most new artisans does, but that's a part of the fun with this soap. I just keep dipping and painting. That's all I do on this stage. Gonna continue that, as I always do, until the lather goes translucent, transparent, pretty much all over. Okay, I think we're gonna try to start splaying. And you can see it starts to build. More water. I have soft water, so that's really helping. But I know I would manage to make a ladder if I got a good puck, because I had seen how awesome ladders Chris over at another Cutabo were able to make with his hard water. I think he has hard water, as I have understood. It really needs more water, and we're gonna give it to it. This ladder is not airy. It does not dissipate. It's really good. Just look at this. It just explodes. It's way too long since last time I used this soap. Can't argue with that ladder. It's great. Some few air bubbles down there, but that's not much at all. And that didn't take much longer than my usual ladders. So, once again, Blackland Vector, fourth use, Feather, ProGuard, played rock and roll. really great soap. One pick of Mitchell's, we lost it for a very, very long time. It's a really hard soap. If you haven't tried it, you should give it a go. First pass done. Really, really good residence thickness. This is one of those soap that's impossible. I mean impossible to wash off. They just sticks to your skin. I think that is a really good second lather. Okay, second pass across the grain. So, it has been a nice Saturday. The kids, we are out there, my parents' house, and me and the wife has been out for a meal, which was very good. Oops. Yeah. Sorry for that song. Yeah, it just had to finish. It's a toy. Thank you.
It's my songs.
Mind to self, remove the toys, that's the kids, before doing a shaving video, or let them stay if you wanna make people get a good laugh. Great. Yeah, my skin feels so soft and moisturized every time I've used that soap. Gonna finish up with some classy stuff as well. All spice, and this one really burns. It's really much alcohol to it. Oops, a big lock. Oh yeah. I had expected a worse burn. Just did two passes, so didn't get that close. Let the aftershave dry down. Rinse off that brush. Aftershave balm is gonna be a good one. Just need a place to set it down. Grön Lycka Bloom Out Eye and Face Cream, and it does a phenomenal job. It's thick stuff, so you don't need much at all. A little spot, a pimple or something. Great! Wow! One more shave under 20 minutes. That's not bad for me being. Didn't feel I rushed either. Taking in mind I also used the fat, which requires some more work than other soaps. Not bad, not bad. Okay. So,
Is it a creeper? Little red spot, just on the Adam's apple. We'll see. All in all, great shave. Really gonna bring this soap out of the den more often to use. Really love it. Have a good rest of the weekend wherever you are in the world. Stay safe. Do something you like if you can. And try enjoying life as much as possible. So, please subscribe if you're already not a subscriber. And until the next video, goodbye.